Hey guys, it's Amber with Physique, and we are still in the Do It Today series, but today we are going to be doing it like a boss, and we're actually going to be incorporating some kickboxing moves. I am so excited about this, as I used to do it in boot camp all the time, so it's kind of like my go-to, what I know how to do, but this workout is actually geared towards people that can't get up and actually do like high impact moves. If you're on the go, if you're sitting at your desk, you have a desk job, no excuses. The only piece of equipment is exactly what you're using at work if you have a desk job, and it is your chair. Okay, so many chair workouts out there, but I absolutely love this. Like I said, it incorporates kickboxing. For the majority of this workout, you will be sitting, but you will be standing and moving a little and grooving a little bit so that you will actually be burning calories. That is the purpose of doing these workouts, so that we're constantly go, 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 and still able to burn calories. So don't feel silly doing your workout in your chair, because it's very effective. Even if you can't get to the gym, listen, there is no need for expensive gym equipment. There is no need to go buy a gym membership anywhere. You have everything. All of the tools that you need is right here, right in front of you. Grab your chair. We're going to do this one together. I'll take you through all of the steps in the circuit. And we are going to get sweaty like a boss. Okay, so for this one, I call these dips, but they're not typical dips where you're working your triceps. We are going to be working the triceps, but we're not going to be hanging off the edge of the chair. Again, this is for people that are maybe injured, people that are working constantly all day long and don't want to get to the gym or don't have the capability to do so. Also takes away all that impact, the high impact of your workout. It can be used for seniors. I know my audience is widely spread, so this is for you seniors out there. Very effective workout, just a few exercises is all we're going to do. So we're going to start with some dips, but we're going to be doing standing dips. So what you want to do is put those feet about hip width apart, and I'm sitting to the side so that you can see like the very small motion that you need to make. It's not a very big movement. So what you want to do is place those hands to the side of the chair. Make sure it's a sturdy chair, and you're going to lift up and then back down. Not using those legs, just the arms. I like to use like my fingertips here to kind of get a good push and then back down. Now, everybody's fitness level is totally in different places, so it's all right if you only do these little small movements like this and then back down. Very small, but very effective. Nice strong arms, upper body is sitting nice and tall, and you just come up and then back down. We're gonna keep going just like this. Very nice. So simple, right? It just gets you ready for what's to come, because we will be standing up a little bit later, but we're moving very slow up and down. And for those that don't know, I just came out of surgery probably about 3 weeks ago. And so these exercises are great for even those that have come out of surgery. You have clearance to exercise, but you weren't quite ready to make those high impact movements. Very, very effective exercises right here. All right, in three, keep going. Two, and let's do one more. Perfect. All right, so now I'm going to face the front here, because we're going to do a set of kickboxing moves. When we think kickboxing, we think like kicks, right? Well, not necessarily. We're going to be using all the upper body, and you're going to put those feet, again, plant them about shoulder or hip width apart, and you're going to use your elbow. The first combo is called an elbow strike, and what you're going to do, again, tense arms, nice tall straight upper body, Make sure you're not arching the back. We want a nice, strong, tight core. And you're gonna take the elbow and you're gonna come across the body right in front of the face. That elbow and the shoulder should line up with each other. And then switch. And then switch. Good. Very small movements. Again, but very effective. Nice upper body workout. We don't want those flabby arms. Sometimes we have heard the term form, right? Now, we don't want a whole lot of twisting motion either. We want to keep it nice and straight. Don't worry, we're going to be getting a little bit more physical into it. And we'll move that lower body along with the upper in just a moment. Hang in there. Push. Again, do it with purpose. Reach and reach. Good. Come across that body like you mean it, like you're going to knock somebody out with that elbow. Or knock them out. Perfect. In 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now, the second elbow combo is we're going to take those arms right here, and you're going to come up and up. Now, this is where the lower body can kind of come into play here. We're going to come up and come up and come up and breathe. You want to be able to breathe through these exercises. So, yes, they're very small movements, but the whole entire body should be engaged. You should start feeling some of this in the abs, and you put a little bit more into it. Oh, yeah. Knock everybody out with those elbows and reach back, reach back, reach back. Perfect. Those abs should be engaged. That's where I'm feeling it right now, right in the belly. Come on. In 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Don't forget those combos. We're going to come back to all of it here in just a minute. The last exercise I got for you sitting down here is your speed bag. All right. For those that don't know how to speed bag, I know you've seen Rocky. Who hasn't seen Rocky? All right. So you're going to take those arms and you're going to just pump them. Pump them right in front of you. Now, careful not to hit your face. But you also don't want to be slouched over. Nice, strong upper body. Nice, tight core, just as you've been doing before. And you can go as slow as you want, or you can speed it up. I mean, it's a speed bag, right? So speed it up. You want to have some fun with it. Go to the side, and then go to the other side. Perfect. Everything is working here, even though you were just sitting. So this basic piece of equipment called the chair, who would have thought, would be your exercise key to seeing those results. All right, keep pushing, keep pushing. And 10, 9, 8, speed it up. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Perfect. All right, so now we're gonna add all of those combos together to make it a total body workout. This is where you're going to start burning those calories because we don't burn as many sitting as we do standing. So we're going to move together, push up. Remember the standing dips. So you're going to push up out of that chair and you're going to give me that elbow. This is the first combo, 2 and 1. Then the next one, bring it up, 3, 2, and 1. And then speed bag and speed bag. And that is it. And then back down. All right. So here we go. We're going to do all of those combos together. You're going to lift up. Use those arms, not your legs. Lift up and throw that elbow, 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 second elbow. It's a strike, 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 speed bag, and speed bag. Perfect. All right. Let's hit it again. Up. And punch. Whew. 2 and 1 and 4, 3, 2. Speed bag and boom. And boom. Good. You want to add some dance moves in there? Do it. Get crazy with it. And up, up, and the second combo. 3, 2, 1. Speed bag. Perfect. And back down. Come up again. We're not done. Up. 3, 2, 1. Throw it up. Elbow. 3, 2, and 1. And speed bag. And speed bag. And back down. Let's do it again. Up. And 4, 3, 2, 1. And 4, 3, 2, 1. And speed bag. I love it. You guys are getting the rhythm now. Come up. And 4, 3, 2, 1. And 4, 3, 2. Have fun with it. You are burning calories. And you're having fun while doing it. It's so important to have fun when you're exercising so that you don't lose that motivation. 3, 2, 1. And speed bag. And speed bag. Perfect. Let's go. 3 more. Come up. And 4, 3, 2, 1. And 4, 3. The whole entire body. Yes. 4, and 4. Good. Back down. And up. 4, 3. You got it now. I don't need to say anything because you got it. Keep going. Last one. Come up. 4, 4, 3, 2. Last elbow. Shoot it up. 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 And speed back. Oh, I love it. Great job, everybody. I'm so proud of you. See, who knew that using a chair could be so much fun? When we add kickboxing and we have a little bit more fun with our workouts, it's easier to stay motivated. And I know that you can do it. You just got to stick it out and hang in there with me. It's all about doing it today. Do it today. We're training like a boss. Get busy. Get moving. And stay healthy. That's the main goal. It's not about being fit, okay? We could do burpees all day and still not be fit. So maintain your health. That's the most important thing, because when all of the money is gone, all the money in the world is gone, all you will have is your health. And so take care of you. Let me know down below what you'd like to see, and who knows, maybe you'll be featured in our next workout. Stay tuned. There's so many more exciting things to come, including featured guests in my videos. I'm so excited about this next series coming up. So stay tuned. Make sure you're subscribed down below. And let me know how you did today. How many rounds did you get through? And how long did it take you to do it? Were you training like a boss today? I know you were. I am so proud of each and every one of you. And until next time, we'll see you soon. Bye.